All right, top of the ninth inning, just ended in a double play. And top of the ninth is over. It's 6-5 Gary. This game is going to bottom nine. Last chance for the Wichita Bucknuts. And if Gary wins, they win the championship. As funny as that is, it was exactly a year ago tonight, September 14, 2012, that the Goldeyes won 8-3 in Wichita to win the championship. So hopefully Gary can do that as well.